What's up, guys? I'm playing this game called One Chance, and let's just get started with it. In 6 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. Dun dun dun. Oh. Well. Oh yeah. Oh cool, I can dance! Okay, so my guy has a lovely beard. Oh, it's Mean Mirror. Hi, Mean Mirror. Okay, let's do it. Focus on task. Hurry up, honey. You'll be late for work or something. Whatever. I don't care. Today's a big day. Gonna move on. Okay. Oh, okay. The newspaper. Hello. Cancer cured. Dr. John Pilgrim. So that's me. My name is John Pilgrim. Yesterday, a team of scientists led by Dr. Pilgrim left. Cured cancer. The team had been working on a cure for the illness for 7 years before they made a breakthrough in the cell destruction yesterday. The cure, currently known as E48K15, could also be used to fight other harmful cells. Even the common cold, E48K15 will be applied through the form of a gas. Okay. So, oh yeah, dance before I go in the car. Go to work. Let's go to work. Yeah! Oh well. Today looks like a busy day. Everyone's hopping their way back to work around the city. Oh, hello. Lovely bushy haired boy. Jim. You know what? Fine, don't talk to me, Jim. Well done. Congratulations, John. This is a big step. Why, thank you, people and colleagues and whatnots. Oh, what? Annie, we should go for- Yes, we're going. I don't care. Your name and my name. Yeah! Fun time! In 5 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. A dun dun dun. This music is really eerie. Okay, Molly's room. Is that Molly? Is that Molly? Actually her? Mom's in the bath. Oh yeah. Thank you. Oh, hi. The phone's ringing all morning for you. Okay, must be important. Paper. Oh, that's not good. The cancer cure discovered earlier this week has been found to be a beyond deadly, according to officials. E48K15 doesn't stop at only killing cancer cells. The drug goes on to kill every other living cell in not only the human body but in everything else. If the gas-based drug was ever used, it could go on to cause catastrophic damage to the Earth. Well, whoop-de-doo! Good job, Mr. Pilgrim. If I do say so myself. So everyone thinks everything's good, so they're just walking away. But I am in big trouble, aren't I? Uh-oh. John. This drug is dangerous. We're going to have to get our funding pulled. Sorry, Annie. it's not really as dangerous as they say it is. Is it Doc? Work. It's locked. I'm sorry. I'm going to the roof. Oh, hi guy. Oh god. John, what have we done? I've done the test 1,000 times. It's so much worse than we thought. It's going to change everything. No, really. Hey. Dude. Hey, I'm on TV. In 4 days, every single cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. Dun dun dun. Oh god, this game is. Oh, my wife's in bed, but she doesn't want to get out. Do you really have to go in today? Why don't I have school today? Cause everyone's gonna die? The end is nigh. Okay, I think that's near. World leaders all over the earth addressed their people yesterday and told them of the up and coming end of days. The cell-destroying virus is already widely spread and taking its toll on the world. The first signs of the virus in your area apparently include plant life dying. This would include things like grass and trees. Scientists say at this rate of the spread of infection, we have nothing. Okay. No! Oh my gosh, my tree I worked so hard on. Okay. Do I have to go to work? Okay, I'm going to work. Oh gosh, people are protesting. What can you really protest against? Oh god, I protest the end of the world. I do not want it to happen. Well, yeah, but... there must be something we can do. Is there really? What happened here? Where is everyone? Labs and roof. Okay, so... I am just... Okay, it's locked again. Roof. Hi, bro. Don't worry, John. I'm not going to jump. Although, I don't suppose it matters now. Go home and be with your family, John. Okay. Thank you. Day off! Yes! Do I get paid? Because, you know, it really doesn't matter if you get paid or not. You going home, Doc? I got the keys to the lab here if you want to work. No. What do we have to work on? We're all gonna die anyways. I'd rather stay home with my family, honestly. Yay! In 3 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. Well, this is lovely to know. You have one chance. What is my one chance? I can save it? Oh god, I could. Oh, I should have stayed. Oh, snap! Whoa, hey. Look at all the plants dying. I'm glad you came back last night. Now go get the paper and come back if you're not going to work today. Okay. I'm just gonna dance first, because, you know, oh yeah! You're like in your underwear in my room. I think I'm gonna be going. Back to work! Oh, shouldn't she cute? Dance! Oh yeah! But I hope she doesn't wake up from my awesome dance skills. I was in the bathroom. Okay, hello. 50% dead by morning. Scientists have predicted that by Saturday morning, half the population of the human that were alive on Monday will be dead. As the death toll rises to unmeasurable numbers, teams of scientists all over the world are still working on the cure. Riots are taking place all over the world, and masses looting in effect. Okay. John, we need a lab. No! Well, I'll dance. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, yes, I'm staying with my family. Bye. Yeah! In 2 days. Oh, God. Dun dun dun. Yeah, you know, big whoop. Well, this is my day two dance, I guess. You know, day one tomorrow will be a big off. Big dance. Where's Molly? Where'd that guy go? Must be somewhere important, I guess. Oh, hey, Jim. It's all your fault, John. You pay for this. No. Yeah! Jeez, what did he do? That. I'm like scared as hell right now. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the hell?
I'm sinking like a stone in the sea.
Okay, I'm just moving one headphone away because that's the creepiest song. Well, spotlight, only means one thing. Sad dance. Oh no. Everyone's dead. My wife somehow killed herself. Wow, Jim just murdered my family. Yeah, I just have buried my family. Oh my god, this is just actually a sad game you had one time. Hey, I was with my family. Okay. Well, everything's gonna die today, so dance. Okay, now there's no music. Now I'm scared. Where could you possibly? You would go to work on the last day. Okay. You know, there's no point in going to work. I'm going to bark. Cha la 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 la. Dance! Yeah! This is a sad day. At least I know I could have chose work, but I chose my family. What do I do? I'm so scared. There's gonna be a pop-up, and I hate pop-ups. I like how the author of this game on Newgrounds right now, it says Awkward Silence Games. Is this it? Is this the end? Am I dead? Is this it? This is depressing. I'm sad now. Anyways, thanks for watching my playthrough of One Chance. That was a depressing game. Well, I think I did choose the better things, like my family over work. Cause if I knew beforehand that the world was gonna end, I probably would stay with my family. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Peace out. But the thing is, I bet I could have probably avoided it if I only went to work. But yeah, peace.